3 years, so when I say that I'm really happy to be back here, and I did miss you guys, and I missed our friendship, I mean it, because it feels really good to be back, and I thank you for that. In 2014, I didn't even think about touching that guitar. I just, I'd walk by it, and I swear to God, every time I'd walk by it, that guitar would give me a thing. From 2015, as I sat down and I started to talk to it, eventually it started to talk back. And from the time I was a little kid, I found such solace any time I'd pick up the guitar because it never let you down. And even if you're hurting, it's there to just tell you the truth. And I guess music sort of has that kind of power, you know? So for the good, the bad, and the ugly, sat down and wrote this one. Because ain't nothing better than strumming the guitar and just pouring your heart out. Sometimes just to watch it bleed.